See, you know you have to show a little Christmas spirit around here, right?
Well, I suppose so. And, yeah. I mean, why not? We've already gone about halfway there. We got our hats and our sweaters. Mm-hmm. So, let's go full Christmas, why not? And I've actually got some supplies here. And I think we might as well bust them out. Got some gifts, got some foodstuffs, and of course we got some decorations. And why not get them out in a musical fashion? I feel like that's the only fitting way to do it.
I love music.
And so, Ogrot, if you will, lead us in.
VHS tapes, 5 rolls of
public domain. On the 12th day of Christmas, my Ogrod gave to me 12 iron shirts, 11 Christmas ornaments, 10 8-track albums, 9 Christmas cookies, 8 picks of Ogrod, 7 Christmas candies, 8
VHS tapes,
5 links of chain,
4
chewing fingers, 3 spooky books, 2 silly hats, and a film from the public domain.
Yeah. So how'd that strike you, Krampus?
Yeah, Krampus.
Well, you know, I don't normally go for the whole jolly side of Christmas, you know me, but that seemed like quite a great Christmas thing to do. And I'm sure the fat man will be very pleased with that.
Good.
Well, I'm sorry to leave and just rush out on this, but you know, I've got Krampus things to do. I've got kids to torture for arbitrary and poorly defined criteria. So, I'll be heading out now.
All in a day's work for Krampus.
Good luck, Krampus.
Bruh.